morning, guys. I still have this makeup on my face. You can tell I did my own lashes. Me and my mom. I'm finna get ready to get dressed, so I'm finna set y'all up. So guys, I just brushed my teeth, washed my face, lotion up. I use this lotion for my body, and I use cocoa butter Vaseline for my face. So I use this lotion, and I'm gonna use the matching perfume. Put that right here. But let me go get my clothes and show y'all my clothes.
So I got this,
I don't want y'all to see my bra. I got this undershirt. It's red, so I can tie my shirt up because you're not allowed to tie my shirts up. They do it, y'all. They do it. I got my senior pants. I'm sorry about the glare in the mirror. That's Pete. PMO me. This is my senior shirt. Got my baby name on the back. Say 25. So yeah, I'll get back to y'all when I got my clothes on because I don't want y'all to see me getting dressed. Got pants. They say senior. This is the shirt. It says senior. 25. My baby name. Class of 25. It's hard for y'all to see me, I know. Oh, let me zoom out some. Yeah, class of 2025. But yeah, this is the outfit. I don't think I like how my shirt looking in front. I'm wearing it with my black Michael Kors because I got black in my pants and my shoes. Hold on, y'all. Excuse that. This is my shirt to my other purse. I'm wearing my black and white pandas. So I'm finna put my shoes on. Yeah. Yes. The basic pandas. Yes. Yes, ma'am. I don't look thick in this. That's the problem. I don't look thick, y'all. Like, don't blow me. Where all that big old badonky donkey? Like, oh my god, my skirt don't even look right. Like, where all that butt at? These pants make me look skinny, not thick. It's giving white girl. No offense. It's giving ugly. I don't like this. I'll get back to y'all. I'm not feeling the outfit no more. I had to go get my jewelry. I forgot it. I got my Apple Watch on. I got my Pandora bracelet on. My letters. It don't want to stay in the front. Got my Pandora ring on. I just got a necklace with my baby name on it. But yeah, I'll get back to y'all when we get to school.
Bitches been a joke. I'ma put some real shit off in your life, I'm telling you.
Days well do that different. You been my boo back then. Thought you had a nigga and you really.
Everybody getting on the flow. We finna get ready to get on the flow too.
Hey y'all.
Hi, on the flow. We on the flow. Hey y'all. We on the flow. I'm scared cause I'm on the edge.
Call me from the bed.
And then. Oh.
Yeah, I'm on the edge and I don't trust these.
Man,
oh god, they don't smile. What little wind gonna blow me off? Hey guys, we're on the floor right now. It's Newtown. And I'm scared for my life. Hey guys, it's first block right now. It's almost over in 5 minutes. And this is a little fit check. Cause I was running late this morning. But y'all, I just got, we had went on the senior flow this morning and I just wanted to update y'all. The senior flow was scary, it was fun. But yeah, I did almost pop the, right in her mouth. But yeah, I didn't. I stayed. I kept my cool. My first vlog is cool right now. I can tell she has a little attitude problem too. So I know we're probably gonna clash, but she's really good all over because it's English. And I like English. I mean, English 3. But yeah, I'll get back to y'all when I can because they have a no phone policy. Hey guys. So I'm going to third block.
Fucking Sally, we gotta go wait in a line.
Bunch of food like I
do. I didn't want to bring no food. So y'all, we going, we at lunch. Hey, promise. We at lunch, y'all. Neil, say hey to my blog. That's Neil, big old head, y'all. We at lunch. This is what they gave me for lunch. This nasty ass food. Comfort Cajun food, y'all. I'll see y'all later.
I'm out of school now. We got Naya here, guys. We finna go home. We got this little one here, guys. She hold me down like this ain't a big 80 book bag.
God, take
this book bag off. Bye, guys. I'll see y'all when I get home so I can do my final little update while I'm in. So, y'all. Don't mind the sloth on my face. So it's like 4 in the morning. I woke up in the middle of the night to edit my video. Well, I realized I'd never done the ending. So my first day of school. my first day of school was cool. Last first day of school. It's a little bit of a sweet moment for me because yesterday was my dad's birthday too. And he passed away on my first day of school. So yeah, it was a little, I was a little sad and I was, you know, being a lot about my outfit, but honestly, my pictures came out cute. I had a good day. I got some good classes with my friends. You know, everything was good so far for the first day. So we're gonna really see how stuff be. And I'll get y'all update in like a week or two when I'm into my class, like I done been there a little while. But everything other than that, it was cool, it was fun. I did almost get a little altercation after the senior float, but other than that, it was a good first day. And like, comment, subscribe, and keep up for some more videos, okay? Bye!